difficult. Even people like me, I don't know how to use a PC. But now 80% of the farmers, those people using mobile phones. When I have the mobile phones, the internet, the data, things change a lot. So I'm excited about the future. People always worry. That's the, you know, I love the young kids sitting there and talking about the dream, the hopes, because if they have the hope, we have the hope. That's what I believe.